Hey guys, I'm back again with another video, and I know you guys are all here to see Rocky meet his parents after a decade. But before that, let's go back to all my previous clips, whatever I vlogged. I'll show you guys that, and then we'll come back to this.
Okay guys, so we are back in the ground today again. Today I gave Shabazz a deal. One nice tight bang on your ass.
Deal.
And you know how much you miss. Last game, how much Shabazz missed last game?
25.
25 chances. Nothing on target. Oof, very poor performance. Today we have our main player, Cyril. Cyril, our main player is enjoying.
Video both.
Our main player, he's playing after 2 years, so let's see how Cyril is going to play
and
today.
China, because our team is losing.
Tell again.
We bought player from China.
Guys, we have a main player here.
And he's from Wuhan mainly. He's from Wuhan and his name is Mohammed Fassi. I think so today he's going to start, okay?
Who are you?
Boss my car, go.
Guys. Derek is the goalkeeper. He's doing an amazing job, guys. Focus.
Focus on Derek.
Those booty skills.
I got that on tape. Derek, what you gotta say, bro?
What's the score, you tell first?
I don't know.
You don't remember?
What's the score?
2-0. Everyone is in the hangover of a heavy loss. It's okay, no big deal. We have raped them so many times. We got raped today, no big deal. Jeevan is saying I'm the man of the match today.
Yes, man of the match. You will see the video now.
Nice one. How do you play?
Thank you.
Beautiful. Guys, I had to take over being a goalkeeper because our goalkeeper here.
How much we lost?
I don't know, how much you put in?
I put 6, you put 5.
And I put 3. Guys, we have a special guest today and she's super excited to be on the video. I don't know why, she's the only person who's very excited to be on the video. She should be my sidekick. Sidekick.
Filter on number 2, yeah.
Oh my god.
You're scaring my audience. As I was saying, she's super excited to be on the video. I don't know what. This is not some 2.5 million channel, but I'm very happy. I'm glad she's excited. At least I have a sidekick now who wants to be on my video. I'll introduce to our special guest. Here we go.
Done.
Whoa! Now, say hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Delete this video.
Guys, I think her excitement is over now.
I thought it was simple. This is not
really,
it's very difficult.
Oh, very difficult now.
Very simple, bro.
You thought it was easy. Oh.
Okay. How much hard work?
How much mehnat goes in this, you know?
I want a big camera. I can see my
that. That's the problem. She wants a big camera. Now that's the excuse.
Then the stand.
Tripod. If Varsha is staying on the channel, you guys are gonna love it, guys. She does not stop talking. She keeps talking, blah, blah, blah. And her voice is amazing for this video also.
I can be a competition to you, Derek.
Yeah.
Where is the camera go?
Also have another guest. 5 years. I'm meeting him since I don't know how long.
4 years.
4 years. He left ENS.
Super long.
He left ENS after 10th.
10th. Yeah, yeah.
And now he's here meeting all of us. Back to school friends. Let's go. We are heading out to World Trade Center again. So we are in a hurry. It's like a ritual. Every week we are going. I don't know why this is. Ravi wants us to go every time. We just missed 5 minutes, so we don't want to waste any more time. Jay, first time Jay is going to come and see this place. And he doesn't know how to play badminton, but still we are forcing him to come with us and play. And if you guys have not been here, you should. It's pretty cool.
Wow, man. What a place.
Ooh, goosebumps.
Rahul, say wow. Wow, oh my god, what a place. Ashok, goosebumps.
Jay, how is badminton?
Wow. Worst.
With the new shoes, did you?
Yeah, obviously I played the best, like all the time.
Hey, how did Jay play?
Jay played better than you.
I swear, no joke.
Run.
Okay, so long story short, we are gonna make Rocky meet his parents. Okay, so this is kind of a big deal because Rocky is meeting his parents after 5 years, I guess. Since he was born, he never went back to his roots and met his parents. Something, I don't know how it works. So I think it's pretty exciting to see how Rocky is gonna react and see his dad, who is his brother, and his sister, who is his stepmom now. Oh shit. So many things happening. Let's go to Jeevan's house. Jeevan is who I got Rocky from, and Rocky is a wonderful dog. Yeah, love it. We're heading to Jeevan's place now, and Rocky's pretty excited. Yeah, yeah, my boy. Yeah, yeah. Let's go, guys. Justin in the building. Let's go.
Don't have a mask,
guys. First thing Justin said is Rocky doesn't have a mask.
He
has an invisible mask.
COVID. This guy have COVID. Man, put him a mask then.
Okay, done. Mask done.
We are ready to make the family meet Rocky the Great. It is me and the great.
Guys, sorry, Justin is behind the camera. He's being my
new
videographer tonight.
Training.
Rocky's all excited now.
Ramona.
Okay, so we're in the house. The dogs already know that the other dog is here. But Rocky's kinda like he's like sensing this noise. Who's barking? So let's look at Rocky now. Guys, I think Rocky wants to leave.
He's ready to go home. Give water.
Are you excited to make the meet?
No.
See, I googled and Google told me that you need to make them sniff each other's butt. Then it'll be
they
fine.
They will do it on their own. You don't need to do it.
We'll see if Google works.
Jeevan, are you going to train him?
It's going to be his worst nightmare.
Oh, whoa.
He's lived with cool brother and sister and all, you know, Derek, Dona and all, but this is a strict house.
Whoa.
You're gonna live by my rules, bitch.
Guys, I am trying to take him home.
You gotta live by my rules. My house, my rules.
This is something like hostel, huh?
Yeah, this is Rocky's hostel life.
Boarding life.
Rocky, meet your other friend. Mate, don't shit on Rocky, yeah?
Look at this.
So we're gonna make the first meetup between Rocky and his parents. I mean, his brother, aka dad, aka
XYZ,
his husband. What? This is the moment, guys. We've been all waiting. Hey, cameraman, go, friend. Cameraman, go, use space. Rocky has officially met his parents. Whoa!
He's pissed.
He's trying to figure out what's happening. Guys, here is Rocky. Hey guys, I don't know what's gonna happen. Either they're gonna fight with each other and kill each other, but let's see. No.
Who's Benzer? Yeah?
This is Benzer.
Big fight, guys. Big fight.
Guys, this is a train. This is a Rocky. What is it?
Okay, it's time for Benzer.
Why should it?
Rocky, wake up. No.
This is the moment, guys. Bonding. Look how Derek is bonding.
I'm just scared, guys. No.
Sniff ass, Benzo.
Sniff ass. Google works.
Man.
Rocky's shitting. Stuck.
Guys, Rocky just took a big ass dump.
No, he got scared shit, man. Bro, Rocky's scared. That's why he shit.
Okay. See, this is my brother. I mean, your son. This is dad, son. Meet up, guy.
Oh.
He's just scared. It's okay. Rocky, no problem. It's kind of cool right now. Whoa. I think this guy's not letting me give attention to my real dog.
Yes, that is the thing. That is Benzer.
But then, any video, though? And I'm gonna cut it quickly, Benzer. Rocky's scared.
Rocky's always scared. Look, Rocky's scared.
Why is Benzer sniffing your dick, man?
Put up me.
Oh, daddy.
Rocky.
Come here.
Hey. Guys, now he's doing translation. I just think that Rocky's kind of sad and he's very... He doesn't know what to do. I thought they might bite each other, but for God's grace, they're not biting each other. They're just growling at each other. And I think if you give them some more time, maybe they'll bond. Now Rocky's just scared because it's not his territory and it's Benz's territory. Benz will allow anyone else take his place because he's the king here. But I think Benz will understand that's his son by sniffing his ass. I know it's all dirty, but by sniffing his ass, I think Ben sir will understand it's his son. He's just scared standing with Jaswin, thinking that Jaswin is his homie.
Hey, no. No.
Problem is, Ben sir does not like anyone else getting the attention. He wants all the attention. And Rocky is just a big fuck too right now. He's big. He's just so scared. He does not want to come to me because Ben sir is here not letting him come. And he's scared of Ben sir. Rocky used to be the strong one. Rocky has bit Jasmine's ass. And look at Rocky now. He's scared.
What, man? Why are you pickling my dog?
Guys, I was just talking to Jeevan about exchanging Rocky with this one. This one's so cute and tiny. Oh my god. Guys, this guy's so small, you know. Look at him. Look, my hand is this much and this guy's this much. So small and tiny, what do you say? Quick exchange, please. Take Rocky, he's very fun, huh? So much fun, you know. This one stinks, but that's a problem. Mine does not stink. Point.
Because you have a fucking veterinary.
Point to be noted.
It's a veterinary shop right opposite of your house.
It's kind of chill now. They are keeping the distance. I think they have some ego issue maybe. Problem is, you know Benzer, Rocky's dad. Benzer is an attention seeker. He doesn't want attention going to anyone else other than him. So when I go to Rocky that time, he's like, no, give me the attention. But Rocky's my OG dog, dude. And that's Rocky's sister, who can be his wife also, maybe, you never know. When you guys see the video, you guys feel like Rocky doesn't belong here because these people and Rocky look totally different. Because these people live outside, Rocky lives inside. But I'm trying to make Rocky a dog-friendly dog. So he needs to meet other dogs too.
2 hours later.
So we have our Rocky there, you can see. Rocky is maintaining social distance with his own dad and mom. I don't know why. Guys, Rocky is here. Okay, so I think Rocky meeting his family members was kind of a success, but he didn't bond. He's just scared. He's super scared. Look at him. But I think they'll blend in if you give them more time. Because Benzer is the boss here, Rocky loves being the boss in my house, but this is not his house. So I think that's it for this vlog. See you guys in the next vlog. Till then, stay safe and like this video. Let's get this video to 70 likes, if possible. I don't know if that's possible, but let's try doing that. Okay guys, till then, peace out. See you in the next video. Her intro and outro is good.